Yo, sticky buds. Me want talk about class and poverty, mental alignment, and legal robbery. 99% a minority, yet 1% of the majority. How could it be? It's Ruby Dan to their mind, the inner self via rhythm and rhyme. My time.
The 99% are not the minority, yet the 1% control the majority. They print money that's not worth a thing, and the holy power over what you're thinking. How you're living, whether pauper or king, make some egos look down from brethren and sistering. Then no look within from external living. You are not the body, you're the soul seeking. Gospel prophecies, so the mental seas. Highlight the iniquity of the evil lusties. Traveling the road to evil, motivation greed. No loving at your heart to help a pauper feed. Humanity secondary thought process, not ordinary. Them not act like dignitary when them see somebody bleed. We watch our people dying, them don't knowledge, no denying. Disrespect is multiplying, love is in need, yow. Too many gadgets got the whole world in a trance. Psychedelic field of factors, all amazed when them dance. Unspoken freedom fighters, they unite and take a stance. Life won't be monopoly if you don't take a chance. But don't tip the scale, keep your chi in balance. Alkaline your body, mentally you enhance. When you keep up with the Joneses, filter self-repulses, closes your connection to the most high. We have to advance. The 99% are not the minority, yet the 1% control the majority. They print money that's not worth a thing, and the holy power over what you're thinking. How you're living, whether pauper or king, make some egos look down from brethren and sistering. Then no look within from external living. You are not the body, you're the soul seeking. Indoctrination always plays you like the fool, because the language speaking is the carrot, you're the mule. 40 working hours, why you say you kiss a school? They're not taught survival, just obey the golden rule. Do as I say, not as I do. Why we cheat, we rob, we spite. You steal resources, maybe fight. You misinform, we are the type to subliminal, white collar, criminal versus the original. Laws are by the nature, they reduce it to be minimal. Synthetic medicine, synthetic food and drink. Fluoride running through your mind, affecting everything you think. Consuming life food, ego tripping, posing tattoo ink. Rebellious miniature, critically urban shrink. Is this mind through information, knowledge, fire, meditation? This vibration from the UK going out to every nation. Mental slavery in relation to your freedom, occupation. Is this self-annihilation, not mental emancipation? The 99% are not the minority, yet the 1% control the majority. They print money that's not worth a thing, and the holy power over what you're thinking. How you're living, whether pauper or king, make some egos look down from brethren and sistering. Then no look within from external living. You are not the body, you're the soul seeking.
Rhythm and rhyme.